You're from Akron, Ohio.
Canton.
How far is Canton from Akron?
10 minutes, maybe.
What was the first time you had ever heard of the workshop?
My brother's friend had a workshop board in our garage sitting there for a while, and I didn't even know about it. And that was the first board that I like did ollies and shit on. It was the missing link board. Hardware was sticking up. It was like the rounded hardware, but it was sick, you know? That was like the first board that I skated on.
When was the first time you were like, all right, skateboarding is what I do, and this is what it's gonna be? Was it shortly after all that stuff?
No, I loved it. Like, when you're a kid, you're so bored, you do everything. Like, any sport, everything, yeah. I was playing basketball for the middle school that I was going to. And I remember I got hurt skating, but wasn't really hurt. Like, I kind of hurt my wrist, and I remember being like, fuck yeah, I don't have to go to practice the next few days. Like, I'm gonna go up to the skate park and being so psyched. I finished high school, graduated, and then just skated all day and worked. Bought a ticket, went to LA and stayed with my friend Scott for 2 weeks. Took the trains everywhere. I was like, I think I could live here. I can take the train to work. If you're from Ohio, kids don't think they can just move to LA and be fine in their own.
Well, that's like, how you get here and you just have to look at what it really
exactly
is.
Exactly. So I was here for 2 weeks and Scott's like, well, they're looking to hire someone at Valsurf. Do you want me to put in a good word? Maybe they'll hook you up and you can move here. I'm like, fuck, let's try.
The front board was such a... You could see where you're going with it. Your body language says a lot.
I told Manzoori, I was like, I wasn't sure if you even like shot, like how you shot it or anything. Like I seen it on the thing, but I wasn't really sure.
No, it's bitching. It's like you can see, it all plays out right.